Hey, what's up, you guys? Back to my channel. Today's video is Little Lionblaze Complete Map, and this is by BlueMaroonAnimations, and I'm really excited for one. And this is the first video of the week, so guys, get into it. And remember, guys, I'm not going to make sure right now. Boom! BlueMaroon presents. I'm so stupid. I'm sorry, guys. Featuring these talented artists. Ooh, that's a lot of them. Ooh. Oh god. The red moon.
Weep for yourself, my man. You'll never be what is in your heart. Weep, little lion man, you're not as brave as you were at the start. Rate yourself and rake yourself, take all the courage you have left. And waste it on fixing all the problems that you made in
your head. What is like a different character?
But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really fucked it up this time. Deny my dear. Deny my.
Oh my god.
Tremble for yourself, my man. You know that you have seen this all before. Tremble, little lion man. You'll never settle any of your scores. Your grace is wasted in your face. Your boldness stands alone among the wreck. Now learn from your mother, or I'll spend your days biting your own neck. But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line.
Whoa!
I really fucked it up this time.
Oh my god. Getting jumped. Aww. Oh, we were part of the trio. Okay, Harry really never got really like highly of him.
Deny my dear.
Oh god, that was really cool. That's really cool. Oh my god. But this was really done well. It was really done well. Like, I don't think we have a lot of Lionblaze map, at least to my knowledge of the character, because I now recognize him because he was his siblings. I'm moving from the siblings. Like Hylee and the cat. I thought he was Asher. I think he was Jay Feather now. If I'm wrong, correct, please tell me below. I like how we showcase his storyline of like
following after the squirrel flight and as her situation with the burning in the forest area situation, going into more like his storyline where he's trying to like pick a side. He's like, to me, he getting kind of like renegade or anti-hero vibes, thinking he's doing the right thing, but he slowly and surely he realized he's wrong, doing the wrong thing, and he's trying to make like be with his family, like be reprimand for all his actions, trying to recommend himself for all his actions, like help everybody as much as possible. And I think he does that towards the end and really trying to step up as a leader. And officially part being part of Starkland, it's really nice to see like a character that don't get a lot of screen time to get a lot more screen, get the screen time they do deserve, and understand like their struggles, their frustrations, and like what really make their character and their character design really pop out. And to me, it's his red eyes and his like his fur pattern and such. And they did such a wonderful job. Thank you for creating this amazing video. Blue Maroon Animations, you and your team did an amazing job. Everybody did such a phenomenal job. I just like getting something more artistic as part of it. I liked like the scenery. I love how he like really went for that vast open nature scene. I like how he would give his glimpses to the dark forest, showing there's like some realism, like some semblance of like the, like you said, the upright world and the upside down world is like similar to each other, or heaven and, you know, hell. I just really like that concept. I really like how you show like him like also seeing these visions and also seeing like his like the fight scenes were also very dramatic and such. I like how they really focus on like the weight of each action and such. I really like how they really got the characters really let's see, interact with each other. Interaction was a very important part of this, I think, was because showing like the friction between everybody and showing like the genuine honest relationship and like the emotion they put into this. It was very nicely done and it was very well orchestrated. It's like a teacher. I kind of like a teacher in this. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you have anything you want me to do, please comment down below. And what you guys got to say, you guys are awesome, amazing. And I really hope you guys have a wonderful day and stay safe out there. And you guys are awesome. Bye. Love you guys. Love you.